I will never forget the hypnotic phenomenon that I felt more than saw with the sound and the fury of the volcano of La Palma.